Come on. Come on, give me a mouth pleaser.
You know, we all enjoy a nice piece of candy now and then, but did you know that dropping candy into a mouth from a height of more than 5 inches can be a serious choking hazard? Hi, I'm Dr. Garnet Clegg of the Canadian Choking Institute.
Can't breathe.
It is important that you learn the maneuver that can save the life of a choking victim. Once you determine that a victim is choking, firmly grasp the victim at the sternum and then give a sharp jolt through to the back. The obstruction will dislodge. Remember, grab at the sternum and then a sharp jolt to the back. You may save a life and you'll help cut down on waiting times. Every little bit helps. How was that? Good?